Hi, in front of me is an Android 13, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto rotation. First of all, just go into Tab menu. Now look for auto rotate icon, and when you find it, click on it. As you can see, auto rotation is now enabled. If you wish to disable it, select the same icon again. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, comment, and subscribe. Bye!